road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
Hello and welcome to episode 3 of Rant and Review. I'm currently playing Euro Truck Simulator 2. I'm a newbie level 0. I also have the face of a paedophile Rolf Harris there, looking a bit shifty. This game, again, I found a game that's not really a game. What's really mental is you can choose to start in my hometown of Cambridge, which is nice. So and actually there's little landmarks and there's nothing actually really like Cambridge right now. I mean, it's incredibly, like, you'd think it would just be driving down motorways and that. It's not. It's actually incredibly intensive. Like, basically right now I own a shitty garage because I managed to do one mission. I'm minus 600 euros because I crash into things all the time because it's hard to control. I mean, it gives you the option to actually have a proper geared truck. I have it on the, like, most, I have it on, you know, like the Sunday Stegosaurus IQ mode, which is like, just press forwards to go forward. But you can have it with, you can have gears, there's indicators on there. This is really clever. I haven't got anything on there yet. I was going to put some skip and lot on that on there, but I can't be bothered just because I think it would be funny. But you can actually stream live radio, and you can also have your own music playing as you're driving along. So far, I just sort of drive along in eerie silence because, I don't know. I haven't really played it a lot because it's less of a game and more of a sort of antidepressant slash sleeping pill, which you can put on your PC. So what I'm going to do now is, right now I'm saving up to get a Renault Magnum, oh yeah, sounds like a condom. I'm trying to save up for that so I can start my own shitty business. I'm assuming moving smack in illegal immigrants and possibly sex workers by the look of them. Truck dude, I mean, yeah, you can buy trucks, you can get upgrades. It's a really, really, for what it is, it's an incredibly, oh no, look, brand new Renault trucks for sale. Need money. I've not had this email before. Banking centre. Oh, wicked, I can take a horrible loan out, a crippling payday loan. Well, can I? Yeah, I'll do that. Wicked. Right, so now I can go and buy a truck. Go to France. Visit selected dealer. Come on. Right now I'm going to buy a truck to then destroy on some anonymous. And it is literally, like, you think interesting things happen. No, you literally drive from one town to another. That is it. You drive from one town to another in a lorry, delivering stuff. Oh, here's the swanky showroom. Is there going to be enough room in the back there for dead prostitutes? That's the question I need to ask myself. Oh, you're joking. So I've just borrowed like 100 grand, and this is going to cost 98 grand. Please come again. Does that mean I've got a driver? Oh no, here's my shitty garage. And this is my lorry here that I've just I've bought. Yeah, so loads of panoramic shots of it to make it seem more exciting than it is. I'm assuming this part of town I'm in is Arbury, because it doesn't look very nice. What am I supposed to do? Oh, so this is the inside of my truck. This is the little sat nav where I can get jobs in that. I mean, if I press F3, Oh, no, is it F1 actually? Yeah, sorry. I can look at emails and shit. If I click on here, here's my email. Overdraft settled. I'm not surprised. I just dried 100 grand off of them. Fucking hell. I'm not too sure what to do now. I mean, can I go barreling around Cambridge in my new truck? Oh. Come on. Alright, come on, let's go. Let's have a look and see. I mean, I did find, like, I did see King's College from afar earlier. But, oh, you can tell I don't drive in real life. Taking a shortcut. Yeah, the Catholic, the big, there's quite a lot of Cambridge landmarks. I've not been to many other towns yet, but there's quite a few Cambridge landmarks. Like, I'm fairly sure this big bastard over here is supposed to be the Catholic church in town. Well, Cambridge is well known for its block system. What? I'm not allowed... Screw you. Oh. What? So I'm not allowed into town? That's boring. Oh yeah, changing camera angles and that. Look, this is about as interesting as it gets. Ah, balls. I don't know what to do now. Right, hang on. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can cause some havoc. Why am I not moving? Oh yeah. Alright, so I'm just adding to my massive amount of debt. I've just borrowed a hundred grand. How the fuck am I minus 78 euro? Get out. You have a new... This will be the bank manager wanting to cut my cock off. Right, let's see if I can't... Come on. What's the problem here? Have I run over a pesky pedestrian or something? Brum! 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 Right, oh no! Bollocks. Have I just gone around in a big pointless circle? I should really be trying to work off that 100,000 quid I just... Whoops. Cambridge is very small. I remember it being a bit bigger than a square block. Oh no! Oh, there's a shitty hotel there. So yeah, it looks like I've gone round in a big pointless shitty circle, because here's my shitty base of operations here. Alright, let's see if I can do a dull and tedious job. And they all are just dull and tedious. Oh, not cool. Come on. Okay, right, I'm back in the garage. I've got one truck. I've earned the grand from driving around the block, which is interesting. Truck manager, driver manager, recruitment agency. Hired drivers one, I'm assuming that's me. Uh get rid of that. Oh, alright. On the road. What the fuck is going... I've been flummoxed by these menus now. What? I wanted to... I need to discover a recruitment agency. What? So what, am I supposed to just drive to another town? Right. Oh, fuck it, we'll go out on the motorway, I'll see if I can destroy some shit. Yeah, boy, driving a truck like a mini. That's always going to end well. So yeah, I'm supposed to be really setting up a garage and doing jobs and that, but I haven't actually got any jobs. So what I'm going to do, I'm assuming, is what all truck drivers do, which is drive aimlessly around and stare grimly out of the windscreen, wondering what the fuck they did with their lives. On the road again! Ramming speed, Captain! Oh. That didn't end as well as I thought it might. Get the fuck out. Look, I know I've just wrecked your car and probably killed you, but get the fuck out of the way. What? I have a new mail. Oh, I've just reversed into some poor wanker as well. Mate! Get the fuck out of the way. Is there enough gap for me to... Well, that orange car can just squeeze through. Alright, fuck off. That's what happens when you're bigger than everyone else. You can just do that sort of thing. So yeah, this is actually the game. This is what the game is now. Basically, I mean, apart from the sort of mental menus that you can't really, that are quite difficult to navigate, this is it. I mean, I suppose it's quite good if you're a psychopath who needs a way of relaxing, and you just kind of look at the unconvincing sunflowers over there. I mean, this is it. This is basically, there's not even cars in front of me, so I can't even do a hilarious road crash. Oh, what does that say? London M11. Let's go to London. On the road again. Oh no! Off the road again. Engine malfunction. Fuck. Maybe you shouldn't drive the lorry as fast as you can into the central reservation. Yeah, so I'll flick through the camera modes quickly. Oh wait, there's this, which is a bit... This is Grand Theft Auto now. However, when you've got a massive trailer on the back of this piece of shit, it actually does help quite a lot. With the steering and that. Oh-ho-ho! Now we've started. I never thought I'd find a game that made me want to kill myself more than Soldier of Fortune. Apparently, though, this company that releases all of these, there's one that's literally just trains, just driving trains up and down lines all over Europe. There's another one where you're in the greatest cities in the world, and I'm not making this up, street sweeping. Street sweeping. Like, you go to Paris, Amsterdam, London, New York City, but you're a street sweeper. Wait, it said go to the services. Whoa! Time to buy some pornography. It said go to the services, but what? What the fuck's going on? No? Oh, now I've just fucked the pumps up. Ah, fuck this, I'm sure the engine... If I break down, that'd be quite funny. Whoa! It's got charged for something. Maybe I can find a hitchhiker to rape and murder. There's only... I wonder if I can go cross-country. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Yeah, the engine did not like my cross-country idea. Just turn onto the hard shoulder. This can't go wrong. Oh! Right, let this guy in red, this red guy. Come on, mate, take me over, it's fine. I'm not going to ram you on out. Come on. Come on, buddy. Ah, kapla, I missed him. Today is a good day to die, Captain. Ugh. I don't know why I did Wharf as a weird English Wharf there. It's James Mason Wharf. See, so it's even robbed me of the fun of crashing into people. What do these signs say? Landing. Carry on going. Whoa! Engine malfunction. Where the fuck am I? I'm just... Alright. So yeah, I mean, if you really would like a simulator of driving down anonymous, boring, shitty motorway, then... Oh! Sorry about that, mate. Oh! Whoa! It's getting to JFK level. JFK related level of entertainment now. I wonder what happens if I... Oh, this is quite fun. Hang on. That's the horn, and eventually it gets so boring that you just drive down it, just drive down the motorway like a random lunatic who's escaped. Just keep doing that over and over again. London. Time to turn off to London. London's that small, is it? And also, I think it'd take a bit longer. Get the fuck out of the way. I am the god of the motorway. I'm also a douchebag, obviously. Oh yeah, you can get speeding tickets on this, so this game robs you at every opportunity. Oh, I can see some shitty tower blocks ahead. I must be close to London. London discovered. I'm sure the Romans did that before I did. Alright, get out of the way. Come on. Oh, that was a bit nasty. That's what you get for being smaller than me, though. Oh, ho-ho. There's one carrying cars up here. I wonder if I can do some carnage up here. No! You've ruined it. Bloody white piece of shite. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here now, because I haven't got a mission. I'm just half-assedly driving about. London. Supposedly London, anyway. Not that you're allowed to drive into more than 5 seconds of it. Okay, so there's lots of companies and... I wonder... This fucking lorry's ruined anyway. I wonder if I can get a job from these people if I just... Because that's what happens in real life, you just pull up in a lorry. Hope for the best. Oh, there's a box there. Come on. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's fuel. Is that going to London to the Netherlands? I'm quite interested in how I'm going to... That's some fancy driving. Okay, so I had to drive to another town to get a job. I'm sure, like I said, I'm sure that's what happens in real life. You just appear with a lorry. Any old twat. Just, yeah, don't worry about it, mate. You got a lorry, and you can drive it for us. Oh, this is not going to end well. Is there a better camera angle for this? Ah, there we go. See, this is where this Grand Theft Auto style camera angle comes in handy. Oh, come on. Back you go, come on. Attach the trailer with T. Oh god, this is going to end very badly. Motorway crash kills 100. Also, my engine does not sound good. Uh oh. Fuck off. Oh, I'm just about to cause some carnage if I don't reverse fairly quickly. Oh. So, I'm now dragging, I'm assuming, what is oil, but it could also be anything. It could be camel's jizz, it could be, you know, a bit of heroin. Incidentally, my company name is definitely not heroin in the back. Come on, oh god. So apparently 20 miles an hour is the top I can go at the moment. So 10 hours and 22 minutes it's going to take. Imagine if that was real time. I wonder if I can use this trailer to take out cars that try and overtake me. Come on. Come on, let's get a move on. Slam! That was quite funny. Come on, you can't. Oh, I say funny, it's more depressing. So yeah, I mean, if you could, this is a game, you could call it that. I've got to get some better games. I really do. Some more. I mean, any suggestions, feel free. If you want to suggest something to me, either on the YouTube comments or inbox me on YouTube or something, or if you're a friend of mine, inbox me on Facebook, because to be honest, you know, I don't think this game was a great idea. Ugh. My truck does not sound good. I was trying to get into the opposite lane. Shit, I'm now going to Cardiff. Not sure if I want to go to Cardiff, I've heard it's a bit of a shithole. Oh, there's a stick. Can I drive the steamroller? Oh. Bollocks, I'm trying to get in the opposite lane. Oh, no, that's not an opportunity. I've been really annoying the sat-nav now as well. I want to see what happens. I've never fucking destroyed the truck to the point where it doesn't work. So I'm going to try that on for size. 69%. Dun, 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 dun. Come on, let me catch up with these. Ah, oh, it's turning off. Jackknife. Oh, didn't work. Oh, there we go. Oh, what? Is that boring? It's not even going to let cars hit me. Right. I've had enough. You've probably definitely had enough. This game, if you can call it that, is available in shops and on Steam. It is not worth the fucking 15 quid you'd pay for it. Unless you really are a truck driver who really can't get enough of his job, or be a psychopath, or see one of those weirdos that actually looks like the fucking profile picture. Ugh, get the pedo fucking weirdo, you know, I like steam trains, that kind of person. This, I don't know, I think one star currently. Yeah, I've had enough.